Holding a kettlebell in each hand, take a large step forward, landing onto your heel with your front foot. With your back foot, go onto your toes and bend your knee. Sink down so that your trailing leg lightly touches the floor. Once completed, lean slightly forward and drive yourself forward so that your trailing leg meets your front leg in a standing position. Repeat for the other leg, moving forward down the length of space.